Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
And Chelsea! And it's Chelsea today against West Bromwich Albion. One side with bags of goals, the highest-scoring side in the division, and the other team with the worst defence. So it should be clear-cut here, but the joy of football is it rarely pans out that way.
Yeah, you would imagine their eyes will be lighting up. Just got to keep the concentration and do what they have been doing, the home team.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs.
In attack, Paulo Dybala partners up front with Michy Batshuayi.
Since West Brom last played, we've got two changes to that side today. Mark Wilson plays with Gareth McCauley in central defence. Jake Livermore starts looking to recover his form. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. That will help ease the pressure. And there's the interception. Good forward play from them. With a chance to go into the lead now. He's kept it out. Chelsea's corner. And he's headed it goalwards. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because
and he's met it with his head. Terrific stop. Out for another corner. Well, the away team come here having drawn their last two games, which shows a competitive streak, but maybe not quite the winning mentality that they need.
No, but you wonder whether a draw here would be satisfactory, whether they take that now.
At Turf Moor, there's been a goal, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Burnley. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Chelsea on the attack. Shots on here. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Christian Eriksen. Dybala. They cope with it well defensively. It's
a tough ask for the visiting team today because the home side have won their last three matches.
Well, and they're full of confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Robson Kanu! The keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot. On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. And here's the shot. Didn't hit it cleanly at all.
Christensen.
Houghton. Attacking now. West Bromwich Albion have gone and got the possession back.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Conte. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Here's the chance.
Good block.
Here's Phillips. We've got some news coming out from Turf Moor, from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. 41 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. Baba. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Can put them in front. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And that's gone for a corner for West Brom. Chance to get the ball in the box. Defender to it first. West Bromwich Albion have a corner now. McCauley, wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, at half time, Alan, it's level, and Chelsea, the strong team, are being held. What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive. Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Al Robson-Kanu. Tackle here. Eriksen. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Field. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. In quickly. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Chelsea, they'll be facing Sunderland away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
They cope with it well defensively. Dybala. Chelsea attacking here. Possession changes feet. Field.
Christian Eriksen. Chelsea on the attack. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
What about West Brom's next match?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match, and I can't see them winning it, to be honest.
Good defending. James Morrison. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Gonna try his luck. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. David Luiz. Eden Hazard. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Oh, a chance! Chance for Chelsea. It's a corner. And we have 9 remaining minutes. And they've cut it out. Here's Phillips. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Goal news involving Watford.
It's a goal for Everton. It's been scored by Aaron Lennon. There was little the keeper could do to get close to his volley, hit from just inside the area. 6 minutes remain. 2-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan.
Well, here comes the support. Here's Bayern. To put them in front. Terrific stop. Came in with a challenge. Stopped emphatically. And there we are. There goes the final whistle from the referee. And the game has finished goalless at 0-0.
Well, for periods of this game, Alan, they dominated the ball, but it didn't take it into a winning position.
I don't think they were always positive in possession, though, Martin. They didn't try those inside.
Arsenal 2, Stoke City 1. Burnley 1, Bournemouth 2. Chelsea 0, West Bromwich Albion 0. Hull City 1, Crystal Palace 2.
Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for Your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it, the heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface. I do used to like these kind of conditions because you get one or two mistakes. If you're on your toes, there's one or two goals about for strikers.
The game today features Sunderland against Chelsea. Pressure really on, yet another corner. And it's a heading chance now. Excellent header, probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
What a good ball into the middle.
Oh, he's put his head in his hands and you can see why it's an absolute sitter.
And comes the challenge. Well, just checking on the table, we can confirm what you know already, of course, that 3 points would be enough for the visiting team here to go top.
Well, they've been pretty good, haven't they? More than pretty good, really. Very consistent.
Throw in to come. Baba. Off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. They've coped with it well defensively. He's coming forward. This could be it. Hazard!
Oh, it's awesome. This attacking strength that they've got, they lead again. And they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football. But they have found the answer. They've got the formula.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 10.
Now with John O'Shea. Out. Sunderland in possession again. Oviedo. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped. Houghton. Michy Batshuayi. Christian Eriksen. The shot's on! Great work from the goalkeeper. Now. Catamol. And it's an equaliser for them. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Chelsea on the attack. Hazard! Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Now can he make them? Catamol, it's a goal and they're in front. What a well-worked goal, Alan, by Sunderland.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
Where they look dangerous.
Well, it's a good ball in and the way he's lost his marker there. It's a really smart finish.
On the attack here. Well, I wonder what Chelsea can do in the second half. They can certainly improve on what we've seen to this point, late in the first half now and behind. Eden Hazard. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender. Jan Kirchhoff. Oh, good through ball. Kasri! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Attacking well here. And he cut off. Terrific stop. And they pulled it back level. So a goal for Chelsea.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
So it's 2-2 now.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 15.
2-2. Top player, top performance today from him, right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. He can put them in front. And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Gone out for a throw. Baba Rahman. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Sunderland, they'll be hosting Watford.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Saw the goal and went for it. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Michy Batshuayi, Chelsea attacking here. Out. In comes the challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Out. David Luiz. Conte. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender. And he keep possession with that header. Makes a challenge here. Steven Pienaar. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Good through pass. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think if I had to guess at it, I would probably go. It's been about 50-50 in terms.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. D.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Here's a chance to attack. They've coped with it well defensively. Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. Shot blocked here. Read the play well to intercept.
A round of applause for today's man of the match.
Dybala.
Number six, Lee Catamore.
Into the attacking third. Intercepted well. Two more minutes to play of added time. So here we are, the final whistle has gone. The referees have brought an end to the game. And what a good game it was. The final score is 2-2. Really exciting here.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Accrington Stanley 0, Scunthorpe United 1.